so this me right here, this is where I live. And so this is the gas station right here. It's approximately 1 mile apart, and the average male can walk 5 miles per hour. So why does it take my dad 15 years to get cigarettes?